you got a Maytag refrigerator freezer and you notice lots of ice buildup from the door not shutting, a lot of times the issue comes from a small closing mechanism in the back of the hinge. When pulled out, it's armed. When pushed in, it pulls automatically. In this case, both of these hinges have that issue. Push the door in, it does not shut on this side.